So if you're still working on your New Year's goal to lose some weight, how you're structuring your workouts actually matters here. The big question is, are you doing cardio, lifting weights, or both? Well, cardio can help you burn more calories in the same amount of time as weightlifting, but the key to burning the most calories in the least amount of time could be high-intensity interval training. That short burst of intense exercising, alternating with low-intensity recovery periods.